I think that we're still very much experiencing the pandemic. And what I'm excited about is that it has caused everyone to be resilient and to rethink almost everything that they do, especially for artists and performing arts organizations. So I'm excited to see how the arts adapt to this and how what becomes integrated and what doesn't. And I also am excited to have audiences laugh and hear applause again. I think these are sounds that just bring so much hope and joy to communities.